This one's for the times I love to relive.